get up really bright and happy. Nah, I don't do that. Nah, let's cut out the lights and start that again. Okay, so when I wake up in the morning, I'm in a pitch black room, sometimes with my door open, sometimes not. But at the moment, I'm just up and getting my computer, my Chromebook. So, and then I turn on my lights because I need to see. So that's my Chromebook. Can't really see it. I cut off my head with this. But then I go and check my social medias and I do a whole bunch of stuff on my computer. Like seeing what you guys were up to during the night. But, you know, I didn't spend too long on that. Well, let's go down and get some breakfast. I am hungry. That's downstairs. So come on, let's go. Okay guys, so sorry I didn't forget to record this. So yeah, let's hope I don't do that again. Okay, so I finished eating. Now it's time to brush my teeth. Let's go. And don't mind me cutting off my head. So guess what? I forgot to record this part as well. So good job me. Okay, so I've cleaned my teeth, got my outfit on. And I did do my hair, but nothing can compare without me completing my hairstyle with a bow. Oh, I love my bow. And guess what? I cut off my head again. Hey guys, it's me, FNAF189, and today you just saw my morning routine. So if you want to shout out next week, comment down below. Well, I cut off my head, so that's why. So if you want to see next week's video, a bigger morning routine than this, just leave a comment down below. So I'll see you guys. So I'll see you guys next week. And yeah, bye guys. Peace, bruh. You're the best. Woo! Don't forget to check out I See the musical, and the link is down below.